What's up, everybody? Today we're doing Spider-Man Miles Morales, episode 4. And tried to get me kicked out of my apartment. What do you expect Rock Son to do? Fight for them. At least they can stick by them in a closet block. Where are they at? Put them all over here. Gosh, just do the move! Just do the move! Oh my gosh, thank you!
Just the sort of press Roxxon deserves.
killing it. That's what you get, idiot.
Okay. Have to keep the reactor from hurting anyone else. They shut it down for good.
You've absorbed a lot of...
Okay, let's go.
Something useful on that computer.
I am just going to leave.
Oh, whoa. Where did man in the middle of that?
You know, I figured you'd have enemies as Spider-Man. I didn't think Roxxon would be one of them.
Yeah, they're way more corrupt than I thought.
Between you and your uncle, I guess messing with Roxxon runs in the family. I'm just along for the ride.
Couldn't take on an evil conglomerate without you. Thanks, man.
What's the hold up?
Way to show the underground.
Another Christmas gone on.
I wonder Christmas decorations. There's been like 20 Christmases already during this whole story. Including Hanukkah.
Great news. Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput. And so are their reactors.
Finally! With the labs and Krieger gone, it feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good. I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which will probably be 5 minutes from now, right?
It's about... Our next adventure is right around the corner, literally. Right on top of this building.
Hey, Danica.
Dude, underground is so easy to take
out.
Lucky. Old drone. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I know it's you. Die.
No, but good guess.
Hey, so I checked this location against local crime reports. What? A while back, the Mafia and unidentified group was obviously sleeping through underground.
Underground without the Magia? Like crime families?
You want respect. Makes sense to try and jump ahead by stunning the ruling class.
Oh, yes, I can.
You can't get by,
oh, God.
Okay. All that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire burnouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Can I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out.
Rain's a little off on these bills.
Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Thought you could hide, huh? That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip. And oh, no more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
I just need to get one more enemy base. Oh. Meters away?
A underground?
Hold on, y'all.
Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground room to war against the Flash. Yes, that guy. The old school Crash Bandicoot. Back then, there was no tinkering, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The young mafia. They wanted respect, so they went after
I'm making a video right now.
The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged
making
the
a video right now.
The Magia, which is directly saved the underground.
What's it called, Miles Morales?
Jerk.
Yo, keep on the lookout for the Battlefront video I'm about to make after this. I'm gonna help you this one time, Devin. Okay. I suggest y'all go to DS Lives because he has some great content.
Time capsule under that holiday train thing.
And make sure you hit his subscribe button. It's capital D, capital S, L-A-Z.
You know, I
mentioned you in my Lamar Jackson video. I mentioned you. Where you made that Lamar? I meant to ask you about that. I'm like, why didn't you make a Lamar Jackson NBA video? I'm like, what?
Because I wanted to play Madden, but I wanted to play 2K. Both together.
He's brought one of the best quarterbacks into the
game.
I watched it. He had all Hall of Fame badges and all 99 attributes. Bruh, how long is this gonna take? Oh, shoot!
Hey, Danica! I'm at an underground hideout!
Perfect! You handle the hammer and I'll see what I can pick up.
Come here, little birdies. Come on. Okay.
Hey, so despite the death drone, I was able to obtain an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
Bruh, stop ramming into me. Relax. Kill your beans. No, I need to get that dude. He's here. Oh my god. He's gotta be. He's a wannabe. Bruh, stop hitting. Stop hitting. Alright, you know what? Where are you at? Oh. Go nowhere. I'm not even here. Oh my gosh. Go. Ooh. I am not even here. Off. Where are you at, Big Shield, dude? Yeah.
Did you know he's 7 years old?
Who?
Vulture.
Oh, he's a vulture. Probably. Probably got bit by a radioactive vulture or something. Finish. Okay. It's over. Where are you even coming
from? Really?
Damn, get it.
Started with assaults and robberies that went after the bigger groups that earn a reputation. Like, oh, the entertainment.
Stop running!
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Come here.
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, the Nefertiti Underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee Grant jailed and the demons.
Yeah.
No, you don't. Come here, boy. Are there any more of y'all?
Time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Wire run outs. Probably a good place to start.
Oh. Found it.
Jammer could be behind that door.
Wow.
Demon stuff. Need to shut down the jammer.
How do you do that? Come through! Let's go!
Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Getting the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider.
That's my cue to leave.
I've been checking on all the hideouts we've shut down. Recruiting's tanked and those blocks have gotten way safer.
Thank you. I got all... matter up. Alright, I ain't got time for that.
That's great.
Alright, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see y'all in the next video, which will be about 5 minutes from now.
It seems like the Tinkerer was working on some.
Did you say what?